The committee, after careful consideration, has determined not to award the 2013 Prize for Excellence in Leadership.
Since being launched in 2006, the Ibrahim Prize has only been awarded four times, to Mozambique's Joaquim Alberto Chissano, Botswana's Festus Ngotebanya Mogae, Cape Verde's Pedro de Verona Rodriguez Pilis, and Namibia's Hifikepunye Pohamba. South Africa's Nelson Mandela was awarded an honorary prize in 2007. Although elections have become more common on a continent once better known for military coups and instability, some leaders have remained in office long beyond their mandates, often pushing through constitutional changes to hold on to power. The winner receives $5 million over 10 years and then $200,000 a year for life and can apply for another $200,000 a year for good causes they support. The Mo Ibrahim Foundation says there is no suitable winner, again for its Africa Annual Leadership Excellence Awards. On Thursday, the foundation said none of the former African heads of state and government met the criteria for the 2015 Ibrahim Prize for Achievement in African Leadership.
We are not a pessimistic group, and we have real optimism about the continent and about continent leaders. But I think the mere fact that somebody has not got a prize in a given year is not a sufficient reason to rethink the whole process.
And it's going to take time. I'm sure in the next few years there will be so many winners. But what is important is to maintain our credibility. And we said, here is the benchmark for excellence. People need to reach that to get the prize.
This year's prize committee was chaired by former Tanzania Prime Minister Salim Ahmed Salim.